Wanna know how to clear your cache in what is your Filmora? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do it. It's super simple, so let's get straight to it. Now, first up, simply head towards File on the top right menu right here. Now, go to Preferences, and then on the top menu, select Media Cache. Now here, there are various files you can choose from: Proxy, AI Tools, Preview, Temporary Files, and Install Effects. Now, since you are deleting cache, just simply select Temporary Files, select Clear, and then just simply click on OK. And once that is done, your temporary files will be deleted, and you don't even need a restart. And that's it. Super simple and easy. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.